Vegetative reproduction. Vegetative reproduction is process of multiplication in which new plants are obtained from the parts of old plants like stems, roots and leaves without the help of any reproductive organ. Vegetative propagation is of two types. Natural vegetative propagation, artificial vegetative propagation.